That's Gloria Knight, the girl that sang to you over the phone. I had to be nice to her because, well, you don't know how hard it was for us to get her to do our numbers. And she's a very big singer. She could be a big help to me, us.
Oh, I understand.
You do? That why you came all the way from Chicago?
Don't be silly.
I don't think it's being silly, after all. I don't blame you for worrying. Here I am in New York, all alone, and different people, and...
Gus, please. I wasn't worried at all. I just came to see the show, that's all.
What am I, Jojo the dog-faced boy or Peter the hermit? Don't you think it's possible that a pretty girl could make a pass at me?
It's possible. But you wouldn't have gotten any place. Not with my Gus. Gus, darling, the hook.
Again? This thing comes open at the strangest times. Remember that night in Pittsburgh?
Oh, don't remind me.
I thought I had it all fastened. What a second act curtain. Oh, by the way, Gloria, this is my wife.
Well, how do you do, Miss Knight? Well, Mrs. Kahn, I'm so sorry. We've spoken over the telephone, haven't we? No. No, I just sort of listened. I better put on my winter underwear.
Gus, want it out front. Ziggy.
Thanks.
That means Ziegfeld. You'd be surprised how much I've heard.
You wait right here, young lady. I gotta talk to you.
Mrs. Kahn.
Yes?
Will you come in for a second? Won't you take off your boxing gloves and sit down? You know, this is a new experience for me. I've never talked to another man's wife without a lawyer in the room.
What is there to talk about?
Don Juan out there, with the cigars. He's putting on a big act for your benefit. And I'm not going to let him get away with it.
Is it an act?
I never hide my conquest, darling. Only my defeats. And believe me, this time I was shut out. At first, it was strictly business. Then all of a sudden, I found myself falling for that sad-eyed beagle hound of a husband of yours. So I tried to get into the kennel club.
Would you mind telling me what happened?
Nothing. Absolutely, positively, and humiliatingly nothing. It was enough to make a girl wonder if she was... Cigarette?
No, thank you.
Do you know how many times he showed me the pictures of you and little Donald and little Irene? I tear her tattered ensign down. After a while, I got to hate those kids. They were a symbol of something that I'd never achieve. And how he talked about the way you play the piano. You must play a wonderful piano, Mrs. Kahn.
Thank you for being so honest, Miss Knight. But if I ever catch you with him again, I'm going to scratch your eyes out. Bye.
What was that for?
That's for nothing. Absolutely, positively, and humiliatingly nothing.